Khan's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Khan assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Welcome back to Metro 2033 Redux. Right where we left off here after Dry Station. Just met Khan. And this part bugs out for me sometimes, so we'll see if this works. My last playthrough actually got halted here because I couldn't progress after a certain point. We'll see.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent.
You gotta be really careful on this part.
They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
I stayed too long. I told you they hurt you. Sorry there, ghosts.
I know this tunnel, and it knows me. Let's move. Be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel. Please keep your light on, my friend, or else we might stay here forever. Freeze, and look forward. I don't think the word who is applicable here.
I've played through this part a whole lot of times.
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes.
But it still makes me nervous.
Concentrate.
Still creeps me out. This part is where I get stopped sometimes.
Mom, where are you?
Oh, come on, don't do it. Okay, I got past the part. Didn't happen like it was supposed to. Thank fuck.
Move aside, Artyom.
I know.
Its past over and over again, and those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. Let's go. And look forward.
A battle raged here long ago.
The defenders still man their stations. Follow me.
but remain at my back.
Gotta stay right behind him here.
Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram on Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Alum Ram on Castone Lapio Asterion Manto.
Good. I'm sure this thing's
I'd rather sure. That remain a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go, and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Should be a few bullets in here. I don't think I have a key.
Concentrate.
Am I really damaged already? Somewhere here. There it is.
Let's go.
Spiders. Die, you fucks.
Concentrate.
Concentrated, Sean, would tell me.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move.
Fight here is much more difficult than it used to be on the old Metro. You need to reload there, Khan.
Wicked phenomenon, yes. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
Don't say. All right, now let's hope I don't die here. I can't remember how to change ammo types, or I would. Okay, so there's a guy over here. See a karma point. These guys all have stuff. Not all of them.
Ah, shit.
All right, here we go. It gets fun. Holy shit.
Get ready. The beasts come again.
Yeah, I know. Happen a few times, more than likely. It's not easy. There's nowhere to run to.
Shit.
Nowhere to take cover.
Get ready. The beasts come again.
Oh. Okay, that wasn't so bad. Oh, fuck me.
Stay put. There's no need to interfere.
Are you over there, Con? Oh dear. I wasted a lot of ammo, but it was worth it.
So that's how it goes. A life demonstration.
GTFO, come. To come back here, here are some bones and karma and a health kit.
Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily.
Alright. Well, I only died once in that part. That's a new record. Especially on this difficulty. Usually I die a few times.
Artyom, you have a noble mission. Do you really suppose that Polis will help you? Or is there simply nothing else left to believe? You don't have to answer. We'll arrive at the cursed station soon. The monster's attacks have been unrelenting. Most people have abandoned the station. The unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.